only take this one step at a time. That's your jump today. And when you pop into register to Dr. Turner, one of the midwives will show you around the maternity home, and then you'll know exactly what you're giving birth. There's no need, I'm having my baby at home. Mrs. Ansby, I really think you should. The council have given us a lovely ground floor flat in Rigsby Building. It's all on one level. I'll be better in my own home. I'll make a home visit tomorrow and we can discuss it then. And that's not me treating you any differently. I have to do it for every mother who wants to home birth.
You get a week.
Excuse me. I've got a bloody peg bit sitting in here. Tommy took the room.
I'm sorry, but this is an antenatal clinic. That's over at the Irish Knight Institute.
Is it now? That's not good. Hello, you.
Hello, you.
Your hands are cold. You've been out of this all time.
Nothing is fine.
Smith. She's got a severe urinary tract infection. I hope I did the right thing.
Absolutely. Well done.
She seems very happy to be here.
Did she mention her husband?
Just to make a joke?
What? The things aren't that easy at home. He drinks quite heavily. It's a strain on her. She'd never admit. You see, a break might be the best thing for her. Mrs. Smith is a doctor who will take an interest in her general well-being. Being a doctor isn't just about handing out pills.